We're One Direction, and this is our video diary week 3.
Last week we had a really good time, but it wasn't without upset. Harry got ill halfway through the week. It was just a bit of a shock, and our rehearsal went really, really bad. So we've all been kind of nervous this week.
I think he's got a temperature now.
Luckily, on the night, we all pulled it off. It was the best performance, I think, so far that we've done in the competition.
I think the audience were amazing. Mm. It was they were really, really behind us.
It was really loud. Really loud.
Great
really
atmosphere. Loud.
And then everybody voted for us, and we're so happy.
Thank you so much for voting. Yeah, keep really voting. Don't
please.
Stop.
Our song this week, we can't reveal. It's under this hat. Just give you a sneak peek.
I'm a song.
This week's song is going to be lots of fun and a little bit different to what we've done the past 2 weeks. So we're going to really enjoy it, and we hope everyone at home likes it. So.
Guess what I am?
This is question time now, and we had a question from Sumina, and her question was, who would we most like to date in the house?
Contestant.
I'm going to kick it off, and I'm going to say Cher.
I'm going to say Tracy.
I'm going to say Rebecca Ferguson.
Go on.
I don't want to say mine yet.
Mine would probably be Mary.
Later for you, Mary.
Yeah. She's mine.
Yeah, but we had that thing going on, remember? You know, like the other night when she like invited
She's me. Mine!
We also had a question from Charlotte, and she wanted to know if any of us could play any musical instruments. I'm quite handy with a kazoo, but that is about it.
Oh yeah, I can play piano. A little bit.
A little bit of guitar and a little bit of piano.
I can play the guitar.
And I can play the triangle.
Triangle.
We had a question from Elise, which was, how are we finding the attention?
Are we finding it, Leah?
How are we finding it? I mean, every morning we'll get up and we'll leave the house, and at the bottom of the road will be Paps following us, which is quite random.
We all love the attention from all the girls. Unfortunately, we're not allowed to come and see the girls anymore because like there's too many of them out there and it just creates like a big fuss. So we're not being ignorant. We want to come out and see you and we want to appreciate it because obviously we love the fact that you support us and vote for us every week.
We wouldn't be here without you guys
either.
Yeah,
obviously, but yeah, we just want to say that we love all the attention from you guys and please continue to support us.
It's always nice to see the familiar faces as well.
Yeah.
Gemma,
Lauren, her name?
Lauren Drake, 25. She camped out the other day.
What was that other girl? Really
Victoria Beckham
and Sophie.
Big thank you to
Rima
for drawing the photos of
They're
Harry
amazing.
And Liam. And
they were absolutely brilliant.
Really, really,
really,
brilliant.
Very good.
We just want to say
talented.
Thanks for that.
We're One Direction. I'm Harry.
I'm Louis.
I'm Niall.
I'm Zane.
And I'm Liam. Thank you for watching our diary, and we'll hopefully we'll see you next week.
And we're signing
out. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.